I'm here with Pastor Jackson, Pleasant Creek Baptist Church. Tell me what made you decide to come out and what made you come together and all of the people that's involved with putting this together.
I'm also president of IMF, Interdenomination Unity Fellowship, and we're sponsoring a lot of this and also along with a lot of the other organizations that you see. We want to make a difference in our community. We believe that the census is important. We also believe voting registration is important. We also believe that feeding people is important. So as a result of all that came together, and here we are today giving out 650 boxes, and we just praise God for Pleasant Green and for all the people that make this possible.
Man,
Nashville Peacemakers.
Yes, of course, Nashville Peacemakers.
I appreciate what you guys are doing, especially for this planning for Nashville Peacemakers.
What made you come out here and support the people in need?
Because this is a community that I grew up in and my family lives here, and I just want to help where the help is needed.
My parents know Clemmie Greenlee, and so she got us hooked up with this. I knew we were loading up boxes, that's all I really knew, but any chance for me to serve the community and to be out here, helping people that need help, I'm always for it.
We're just trying to give the people just a little piece of help to try to get them through the week or through a month. And that's what we all about. We're about giving back and helping our people and making sure, people are okay and just uplifting people's spirits. Because just a little bit means a lot to some people.
Ken Taylor, president of the Esquire, distinguished gentleman.
Hello,
you know.
Good.
What
made you come out here and help the community?
Well, we come out, this is what we do, we give back to the community.
Well, my name is Stacy, and I'm the director of Mothers Over Murder, and I'm also a member of Dirty Girl Social Club, and that's what we do. We come out and we assist with what we need in the community.
This time, any help is needed.
Yes, sir.
We're reaching out. The country's in a state where everybody needs to come together. Unity is needed, so as you can see, this is unity, and this is what we're here to do.
And God calls us to help our brothers and sisters, and that's what we're here for. We're here to help however we can. I brought my whole family.
Not preaching.
Yes, sir.
A lot of us, we ain't got that. And that's why you here today to help.
Absolutely. And it's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
All right.
Well, I'm here because I'm with Ms. Clemmie, Nashville Peacemaker. But I also have my own nonprofit, which is Bulletproof, Inc. Youth Violence Prevention. And this is my son, and I have my other children here. A lot of people need this. Some people don't know that other people have a harsh time right now than others. And just a little bit can help them out.
Tell me, what is the next thing that you might have coming up? Or is this just a one-time thing, or will we be doing this again? Will y'all be doing this again?
We have done this several times. And we want to continue doing this thing, reaching out to the community, making a difference, feeding people. And we're going to keep doing it. We're going to keep making a difference. Whatever the need is in this community, we're going to make a difference.
Tell them your church and where you're located.
We're located at 1410 Jefferson Street, right here in the heart of the hood. And we just want to make a difference. Pleasant Green Baptist Church.
If you're a student at TSU, you're a student at Fisk, it's walking distance from your school. If you're down here a student and you don't have a church home, Pleasant Green is here with their arms wide open for you. And as you see, it's a church that cares about the community. And if you care about the community, then that means people are going to always want to support you. So we want to thank you and we applaud you for that. What's up? Thank you.
We're going to have to come up with answers that set politics aside.
Oh, I'm so tired.